everyone. I'm Masa. Today, I would like to share about Japan before studying hiragana. Here in Japan, it's getting warmer and there are many beautiful flowers are blooming. Majority of foreign people imagine Japan as sakura, cherry blossom. Unfortunately, we are still in the pandemic. We can't go abroad freely. So, today I want to share some pictures of sakura. Please feel the spring season here in Japan. I'm looking forward to seeing you soon. Let's get started.